Some local athletes over at Terre Haute South signing to play at the next level this afternoon. The Braves, three Braves seniors, will continue their sports after high school.
Two players off the Braves baseball team will take to the diamond in college. The first player to sign was second baseman Brandon Joyner. Joyner hit 272 his senior year, lettered 2 years, and is excited to head down to Kentucky and play at Lindsey Wilson College.
I've been dreaming about it since I was a kid, so I just wanted to further my baseball career, get an education, and sit there and be able to play baseball for a college and see how far I can go.
Next up to put the ink to the paper was Colton Rupska. Rupska led the Braves in runs batted in this season with 29 to go alongside 5 home runs and a 294 average. Rupska headed down to Vincennes to play baseball for the Trailblazers.
I mean, it's always been my dream ever since I was little to play college baseball. And to go down to see Vincennes, they've brought the program up a lot. I love the environment down there, and I just look forward to playing down there.
Finally, 2-time sectional soccer champion Nick Henderson will go kick it around at Marion. He was a team captain this season. Henderson found the back of the net 29 times in his career.
This is one of the exciting days of my life because I've really wanted to continue into the college atmosphere and play soccer at the next level. And I'm really looking forward to taking my talent to Marion next year.
Congratulations to all those athletes. All three have really been fun to watch throughout their careers. Remember, you can track ISU baseball out in Oregon on our website, WTHITV.com. For now, that does it for Sports News 10. We'll be right back.